We've been talking a lot about long division lately, but today we're switching to a new concept called perimeter. Yep, perimeter is simply the total distance around the outside of a shape. That means you can find the perimeter by adding up the lengths of all its sides. Let's say we have a rectangle with a length of 6 cm and a width of 4 cm. To find the perimeter, we add all the sides together. Since a rectangle has 4 sides, we have 2 lengths and 2 widths. 2 sides are 6 cm each. 2 sides are 4 cm each. So, to find the perimeter, we add all 4 sides together, so P equal to 6 plus 4 plus 6 plus 4 equal to 20 centimeters. So, the perimeter of this rectangle is 20 centimeters dot good. One thing to point out is that there is another way to find the perimeter of a rectangle. Instead of adding all 4 sides one by one, we can use a shortcut by applying the perimeter formula for a rectangle. The perimeter of a rectangle is found by multiplying 2 by the sum of its length and width. Now, let's take an example. Suppose we have a rectangle with a length of 6 centimeters and a width of 4 centimeters. To find the perimeter, we follow these steps. First, we add the length and the width together. 6 plus 4 equals 10. Next, we multiply that result by 2. 2 times 10 equals 20. So the perimeter of the rectangle is 20 centimeters. Always remember to include the correct unit when writing your final answer. In this case, we are working with centimeters. So the final answer is 20 centimeters. Take a look at this shape square. A square has 4 equal sides, meaning all sides have the same length. To find the perimeter of a square, you multiply the side length by 4. We use the formula P equal to 4S, where S represents the side length of the square. For example, if a square has a side length of 8 centimeters, we can apply our formula to make the calculation easier. To find the perimeter, we multiply the side length by 4. That means 4 times 8 equals 32. So, the total perimeter of the square is 32 centimeters. Getting interesting right here is another one. A square has a side length of 5.5 inches. To find the perimeter, we use the square perimeter formula. The perimeter of a square is found by multiplying 4 by the side length. Now, let's apply this formula. First, we multiply 4 by 5.5. 4 times 5.5 equals 22. So, the perimeter of the square is 22 inches. Always remember to include the unit, which in this case is inches. Guess what? We're not stopping here. Now that we've learned how to find the perimeter of a square, it's time to take things up a notch. In the next video, we'll explore how to find the perimeter of irregular shapes. That means we'll see how to handle shapes with all sorts of different side lengths. So stay tuned, and I'll see you in the next one.